I'm John French. I'm a writer for Black Library, and I've been working on Cypher, Lord of the Fallen, which is the latest in the Warhammer 40,000 character series, and explores what happens when Cypher is loose in the Imperial Palace on the night that the Great Rift breaks and Gilliman returns to Terra. Cypher is possibly the best character in all of Warhammer 40,000. They are a fallen angel, so they were part of the Dark Angels Legion during the Horus Heresy, and then they were part of the Legion that turned against the Lion and the Imperium and have been hunted by the Dark Angels ever since. Now, the really interesting thing about Cypher is Cypher, given away by his name, is a mystery. What are his exact motivations? Is he on the side of the Imperium? Is he on the side of Chaos? How much influence does Chaos have on him? And that's one of the things that makes him so, so compelling, is all of those questions around him. Because in his time, Cypher has fought on the side of the Imperium, has turned up as kind of like this enigmatic savior angel to help Imperial troops, but has also sided and been part of Chaos Warbands fighting against the Imperium and doing terrible things on their side. So his entire history is made up of these enigmatic actions. In some ways, Cypher is the personification of the Dark Angels and the Fallen and the questions around them. Are they loyal? Are they good? Are they both? Is there an answer? Keeping the mystery of Cypher was one of the biggest challenges in this entire book. And I did that by having Cypher tell the story. So this is Cypher's story, and it's a book of lies and secrets. That's the thread that runs through it all. One of the lines that runs through the story from the very beginning is you shouldn't ask for the truth. The setup of how this story starts is it's right in the 41st millennium. There was this moment just before the Great Rift opened where Cypher actually helps Gilliman get back to Terra and to the solar system. And then is, under Gilliman's orders, is imprisoned very, very briefly. The Great Rift then opens, warp storms, billow across the solar system and Terra. And at that moment, Cypher escapes from the jails of the custodians. Cypher is loose on Terra. What happens and how? And that's what this book is. With a character like Cypher, and in particular Cypher at the moment that this story takes place on Terra, one of the things you have to be very, very aware of is continuity with other stories and with what has been said about them and what they're doing. To make sure that if you are saying something that it is consistent with what has already been said, but also at a different level to understand what makes the character compelling and where they came from. So for me, the first thing I did was I went back to Codex Chaos, second edition, 1996. Which is the first appearance of Cypher. He appears as a character in the appendices of that codex. And his character and his nature is kind of all laid out there, really. Him being this lethal gunslinger, but also this agent of kind of strife. So he turns up in a situation and things just go wrong around him. Not to him, but around him. And strange things happen and coincidences occur. And there's this this bubble of strife that follows him. So that, knowing that that was the core of the character, and then understanding that that has been true throughout all of his other appearances and incarnations, helped me then put the novel together, because I made that the core of his character in this story, was this agent of strife. Not necessarily an agent of chaos, not necessarily an agent of good, but an agent of strife. Things will occur when he is around. The balance in exploring him as a character, but also giving the readers something different maybe that they hadn't expected, came from both the situation and the approach I took to doing the narrative. The fact that it's Cypher telling you the story automatically gives you an insight that you weren't necessarily expecting. But then what does that actually mean? What is he actually going to tell you? Is he going to tell you the truth? Is he going to lie to you? Is he going to give you something more important? That's what is new about the character and new about the story. The situation also, I just thought, Cypher, the night that the Great Rift opens and Gilliman returns to Terra, being chased by custodians and dark angels through the palace on Terra, people are going to want to read that.